Regardless how smart you think you are, regardless how deficient you think you may be, it is education and only education where you can make changes in life, positive changes that will portray the true image of who you really are.